Ladies and gentlemen, let us welcome Parashan Cultural Troupe from New Sendanur, representing the Relma tribe of Nagaland. They are bringing to us a high kicking game known as the puck and shove. This is a traditional game where a bamboo or stick is placed at the tip of a spear and the youth are to kick the bamboo or stick. This is mainly done to prepare the youth to improve their cardiovascular fitness, their muscular strength, their bone strength, their balance and coordination. Adults for war are the ones who can participate in this high kick game. The youth of the village have been selected for the game now, which will begin in a short while. The Rengma tribe of Nagaland. This game is played mainly to prepare the youth to improve their cardiovascular fitness, their muscular strength, their bone strength, and to help with their balance and coordination.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the stakes are higher now. Please continue to cheer the participants. Balashan Cultural Group representing the Rainbow Tribe of Nagaland.